Now that I'm using Prepped, I just have a simple approach. I have no stress over if products are going to cause GI upset or anything like that. I take Prime the night before a morning sessional race, or the morning of an afternoon sessional race. I use it 3 times a week in training blocks, before and after every single hard intense session, despite the length from 45 minutes up to 4 to 6 hours. Hydration throughout the racing and training is still as per normal. Prime just enhances the absorption of all your electrolyte and sports drinks and reboost your hydration to make you back up better the next day.